Buggy Campbell. Uh-oh, it's no time for remain a gentleman.
As we go today to King and Bucky Campbell, their callback number 11. After the 11th callback, to callback number 1, there's a 4-second spread here. Stephenville, Texas, Kansas City, Washington. With a 37-90, they can move 8-29. On this one, to take the lead a little. Tyson, Holman, and Levi, you can follow them. Callback number 10, there you go, David King, off the front side. Bucky Campbell, to the back end, 37-90. Guys, make it happen. On a Sunday evening for some big money. Big payoff. $102,000 to win this. David Key getting set back to the corner. And there's the nod. David Key to the front end. It is on him. It is on him with the front leg in it. And that is going to be an automatic no time. Fans of the 11th callback as they ride out of here. How about you give them a round of applause for some great rope today?
All right, top 10 now. It's going to be Tyson Holman and Levi O'Keefe. And this team right here with a 37-44. They come to us from Wyoming and North Dakota. They got to be a 9:15 to lead the rope. 9:15 to be the rope to lead the rope. Tyson Holman, Levi O'Keefe. Play trying to Travis Graves. You guys get it on your mind because you are subjects. Plus 5 for the barrier penalty. They're going to be a 16-21, including all the penalties. 53-25 with some fourth right now as we go to the top 9.
We're going to go to a team that has been hot all year long. Play time, Travis Graves. They've won all of the major opens and rodeos around the country. The George Strait, BMI. They've been champions here. They're over the 36-42. They need to be on this one 9:77 to take the lead of the rope. Chatham Hallwood, Will Rookman. You're going to follow them and call back number 8. All right, it's Clay Tryon, Black Man, Texas. Morgan Mill, Texas for Travis Graves to the backside. We get them all standing straight back in and ready. Clay Tryon just about setting off. There it is. Watch it right here. Clay, you'll give it on. And there it is. Round behind us.
Gentlemen, a 762 will drive you to the top and give you $40,000. They're going to be 7:15, and they are now rolling big shot. They're number one with a 42.03. They are guaranteed $40,000.
Third callback is Caleb Schmidt, Huntsville, Texas. Cole Davison from Madisonville, Texas. They're 34.53 on flathead. They could be on this one 7:49 to win no less than $54,340. It's a leg, it's going to be for them 11 and 52. That leg is going to keep them down there to fourth place right now. Their total 46.05. They may not get a paycheck with two left to roll.
We're going to go back to the Mexico team. It's Chris Francis and John Baldessaro. They're 34.24. They got to be a 7.78 or better, be number one for 68.5.
He's on the head inside. His partner is Shea Carroll out of Wahana, Colorado. They're 33.89. They need to be 6.18 off this run to win the Ropeman at $102,960. 6.18. It's walking the park for these boys. He's got
$48,640
for second place in the average. It is Sidaway and Carroll.
In third place is going to go to the Young Guns, Colbert and Marcus Bannister, with as they take home $54,340.
And fourth in the average are going to Trevor Brazil, Patrick Smith with a 42.51. They're going to split up $40,040 their share.
Then it will be fifth place to Tanner Bowman and Will Woodford. They are 20.